Want a shot of Jack in that? Oh, I read that. Great article about injecting human growth hormone to stay young, except they never say where they're getting it from. Makes you wonder if they're sucking the youth out of small brown children somewhere so that actors and trophy wives can stay in business.